So we have to first of all believe that God exists, and then we have to believe that He rewards those who diligently seek Him. And without faith, it's impossible to please Him, because He wants us to believe in Him. He wants us to be rewarded with the good things that He has in store for us in life.